goes up. Please go to the bedroom. Please go to the bedroom. Let's stop there.
There is meat and hate as to my city.
Just now?
Yes.
Rather, we will send the patient inside. Patient with severe abdominal pain. There is big metal object hit his abdomen. The BP is 100 over 85 and the pulse is 90. Saturation 96, RR is 25.
Okay. Brother, I will just inform the doctor. Huh? Dr. Abdullah, I have one patient.
Yeah.
Patient is complaining of abdominal pain. It was been hit by the metal. The vital signs.
His vital is stable.
Yes, very stable.
So I have this patient came first for suture removal. I will remove these stitches and then attend this patient.
Okay. No.
Can you wait? Huh? Okay. Just take care of him. Huh?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you?
Sister, give me any medication. I have pain too much.
Dr. Abdullah, excuse me. Do you see this one patient with abdominal trauma?
What
she's having severe pain now.
Really? Yeah. Hello, assalamu alaikum. How are you? Where is this pain? In the abdomen.
Yeah.
Nothing else, huh? What is his vital signs?
Doctor, BP is 90 over 60. Pulse rate is 125. RR is 25.
What's the vital signs when he came, this patient?
BP before is 100 over 85, then pulse rate of 90, and RR of 25.
So I think this patient has been shocked now. I guess we have to transfer him to trauma room.
Okay.
Better, huh? So we can insert and do that. Other things. I don't know.
Okay.
Yalla, let's go. Let's go check the patient immediately. Okay, just insert, try to find IV access, insert cannula, huh? Okay, you can start IV fluid now. Just give him 500 ml of dextrose, 5%.
Doctor, do you need any blood investigation for the patient?
Let me see. This is a trauma case, so I think CBC is enough for him. Okay, I will call surgical resident. Hello, can you please connect me to surgical resident? Okay, thank you. Okay, I will call him later. He's not answering, huh? Okay, still pain?
Still
here. Here more? Okay. I think his abdomen starts to be rigid. I will call this surgical resident again. Hello, please connect me again to the surgical resident.
This MS. Assalamu alaikum.
Hello, Dr. Ahmed, how are you?
Yes, Dr. Abdullah.
You are the surgical resident on call today. I have actually one patient.
One patient?
He is 26 years old. He came with abdominal pain after blunt trauma, and I think he's in pain. I want just your opinion and your assistant, please, if you are not busy. Okay. So we are expecting you to come here.
Okay, Dr. Abdullah, I am busy now and I will finish, inshallah, I will come.
Okay, okay. Thank you so much. Bye bye.
Dr. Ahmed, you are here. I am expecting you since long time. This is the patient, if you can see.
Oh, what happened? What is the patient?
Yeah, you can see him. He has abdominal pain. We are waiting for you long time.
What is this patient then?
Doctor, patient is having severe abdominal pain.
Please, we are connected. Connected to monitor. Please, 4 liters of oxygen, please. Connected monitor, please.
Okay, doctor.
Why, Dr. Abdullah, did you call me? Didn't do it. Why you didn't call me again? Why didn't tell me that patient is
I'm sorry. Hello, brother. Tele activate code blue, please. This is ER. This is Diane, 16501. Okay. Code blue activated, doctor.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What's your problem? This case is stage 4, right? Will you make sure? Patient is arrested, please. Want to do something, please.
Are you okay? Can you please prepare to number 5 and this code? And a new pulse oximeter and turn off the monitor. Turn on the monitor.
La hawla wa quwwata illa billah. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Dr. Abdullah, please, Dr. Abdullah, you did a big mistake and this leads to this patient lost his life, Dr. Abdullah.
How come you came late?
This patient. No, Dr. Abdullah, don't blame me to come late. This is you.
Since I refer this patient to you.
I am sorry. You have to work to do, Dr. Abdullah, until I come.
Me, please.
No, you should come.
That's it.
You should. No, Dr. Abdullah, I am sorry. You are wrong.
Okay, this is suspected internal hemorrhage, huh? And according to the vital signs, maybe he's in shock. Okay. Please connect this patient to cardiac monitor. Insert two large bore cannula, 16 gauge.
Sister!
This patient abdomen is rigid. Please start IV fluid. Start with Ringer lactate in one line and the other line with normal saline. Okay, can you please call the lab for laboratory investigations, for blood investigations, do CBC, cross-matching and blood grouping, and I will call the surgical resident immediately.
Okay, doctor.
Hello, can you please connect me to surgical resident immediately? Hello, doctor, how are you? This is Dr. Abdullah from EMS. I have one patient, 25 is male. Came with history of blunt trauma in the abdomen, and his abdomen is rigid and tender. We already started his IV fluid, and he's vitally mostly in shock. His BP is 90 over 60 now, and his pulse rate is 126. So we need you immediately to attend this patient, please. Yes, yeah, of course. I will call the anesthesia resident. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this patient might deteriorate anytime. Thank you so much. We are waiting for you. Bye. Okay, prepare for catheter insertion.
Assalamu alaikum.
How are you, doctor? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Yeah, this patient came irritable, sweetie, and with poor capillary filled, and I suspected this patient is going for shock.
How much blood pressure?
Well, the blood pressure was 90 over 60 and the pulse rate was 126. And now he's improving.
How much is respiratory, please?
Respiratory rate was around 22.
I suspected at both was.
Yeah, we connected already urinary catheter and the urine output is good.
Is okay now?
And yeah, he received now 1 liter of Ringer lactate and normal saline and this ongoing fluid.
I need an additional scan of this 16 gauge.
Okay. I think the suspect is okay. If we had abdominal points, the patient is responsible. Suspect patient become okay now. And how much blood pressure now, please?
The present blood pressure of the patient now is 100 over 80.
Yes.
And also the pulse rate now is 100 with respiratory rate of 18.
Okay, so how much you number?
The total urine output as of now is 20 ml.
It's okay then. I suspect this patient has internal hemorrhage. We should do urgent ultrasound for him. Is he stable?
We have suspicions of his splenic tear and very splenic fluid collection. Some fluid goes to the pelvis. We have to do CT for confirmation.
Okay, thank you.
We already did CT for this patient and we find two splenic tear extending from the hilum of the spleen to the cortex.
This one.
And there is a perisplenic collection here extending to the lianorenal vessels.
How much the amount?
And this is the other tear which reached the cortex of the spleen.
How much the amount of blood?
It is not so much, around 200-250. Okay, but the tears reach the capsule of the spleen.
Okay. Hello, Kulasama. What's your opinion?
This is, of course, internal hemorrhage. This is, so you call the nurse supervisor to call the OR staff.
Okay.
Inform the anesthesia.
Yes.
And prepare 4 units of packed RBCs and 2 units of fresh frozen blood.
Doctor Mahrouz, please, you are an assist on call today. This patient, 24 years old, suffered from lumbar abdominal trauma. He has internal hemorrhage, confirmed by ultrasound and CT scan, with grade 3 splenic hemorrhage. Patient was in class 3 hypovolemic shock and resuscitated. He is okay now. He is stable, blood pressure acceptable, pulse acceptable. So please, Dr. Mahrouz, we want to operate him back.
Dr. Hassad, how many bag RBCs did you prepare for treatment?
Actually, we booked for him 4 unit cross match bag RBCs and 2 unit fresh frozen plasma. And if you need urgent transfer, I suspect he don't need. We already there is. We can give him 2 unit of O negative.
Okay, let's prepare all.
Since there is nasogastric tube, but little, not too much collection.
Ah, okay, please let us see the patient.
Assalamu alaikum.
The urine output?
Doctor, the urine output is 700 since possible.
Okay, that's nice. Temperature, please, can you check?
Please give them reception water. Correction, ambulate. Special ambulation. Okay. You want him to be out of bed today. Let him walk frequently. Assalamu alaikum.
Change the dressing and keep it okay. Following right away.